Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Kentucky State Police is continuing to investigate the death of an unidentified person in the Belfry area of Pike County whose body was found in a shallow grave. And suspects in that death, including one charged with murder, appeared in court earlier today. 31-year-old Jennifer Blankenship of Turkey Creek, Kentucky, and 33-year-old Okie Hinkle of Delbarton, West Virginia, appeared in Pike District Court this morning to answer to charges stemming from the incident. They were arrested Wednesday after KSP received a call from the Mingo County Sheriff's Office requesting assistance locating a subject that had been reported missing to their department. KSP troopers and Mingo County deputies responded to a residence on Turkey Creek Road in Pike County. A search warrant was obtained and investigators located an unidentified person buried in a shallow grave.
Once the actual search procedure began, just a short time later, we were actually able to discover the location of the body.
Blankenship and Hinkle were arrested at the scene for outstanding warrants unrelated to the incident. However, this morning, Blankenship was charged with murder in connection to the incident. Hinkle was charged with tampering with physical evidence, also in connection.
In this case, the charge against Ms. Blankenship was a felony. Automatically, she'll be entered a not guilty plea, and the matter will be set for a preliminary hearing within 10 days.
Blankenship's bond was set for $500,000 cash. She is scheduled to appear back in court Thursday, June 29th at 1 p.m. The body has been sent to Frankfurt for an autopsy and positive identification. At this point, it is undetermined how the alleged victim was killed. The incident remains under investigation by Kentucky State Police. In Turkey Creek, Shelby Still, EKB News.